Wanna break some stuff? A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter. I'm very sorry to say, I need your assistance. Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
Got some work for you. I mean, I need your help and stuff, but I'm gonna ask honestly. Can you read? I most certainly cannot, so let's get that out of the way right up front. But you've been staring at me for what seems like a while now. Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang, and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him!
few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, could you use some help with this? Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time.
Sure, I pulled the round out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
Gunshot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. Yeah, that's all I know. Right now, more's the pity.
Gutter brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises, and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ate the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint. Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot them.
I remember when my father first brought me to Pandora. I was...
Those crystals are so fast. Scientific.
If you could find out just what got up the Crystalisk's collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically. I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Oh. Caustic Caverns with you.
So.
Wrong! See ya, idiots! No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
I've got an opportunity for you. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
Just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find. Feel free to mingle with, nobody. Let me know when you're done with that job. There's, some pizza, if you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that. Take some home if you want. That was the best party I've ever thrown!
the mine? Good. Miners aren't mutated, so they aren't using the stuff themselves. These guys are second.
Luge! I'll prep! I can take it! I'll take it back! Whoa!
Hey, don't feel bad about wiping these idiots out. I guarantee you Hyperion would have done the same after the mine dried up. Go check with Tina. She's got a job for you. Yo, 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 yo! Let's blow stuff up! Girl, you fine? And you know it.
You go check out the town of Overlook, see if you can help the people there or whatever. Them folks been cooped up in their houses ever since they got the shivers. Dollars to donuts, they could use your help.
Thank you. I'm gonna spank on you. No!
Welcome! Hyperion wishes to remind you that by using this respawn station, you have forfeited your right to reproduce.
Sugar, I see you found some fairly fleshy snapshots of me. If you give those to me instead of my third ex-husband, I'll make it worth your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. I sure don't mind. the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think you've ever seen a person with that. Your concern for these creatures is noted. We shall not be moving the deep site. The Dahl Corporation is some sanctuary, their greatest mining ship to this god-forsaken planet to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team can extract their minerals. You understand. You can't mine these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll die. Such men can easily find another deep site. My security team and I are not hurting these creatures for you. Period. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Miss Booth, need I
remind you of the terms of your contract. Your security team is meant to assist my excavation. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl. Ms. Booth's security team has anything else to say? Bring me my goddamned crystals!
Rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
Thanks for coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you.
How do you feel about gang wars? The Hoduncs and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard.
Here's my plan. You go to Hoduck territory, do that thing you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people and look damn good doing it, and leave the Zafford emblem as a calling card. Then you head to Zafford territory in the Highlands and do the same thing with the Hoduck emblem. Sound good? Hey, cutie. Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust? Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk yard. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewhere. Chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussy. Zafford's chosen. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hoduck Speedway. Man, those Hoducks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
Go on, go on.
but Jimbo sees the disgusting Zafford emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zafford! The seas will run green with Zafford blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Dad, one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wouldn't have none of that. So, yeah, good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Hyperion would like to take this opportunity to say, cha-ching.
Thank you. Ah, a new recruit. Welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did you? Let me get you a drink. Damn it! It's dry! Those hodunks destroyed my distillery! That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk! You gonna help me get them hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the hodunks drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. That dynamite like a good lad. There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Guns! Glorious guns! I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
Wish me luck when I set off those fireworks? Man, when those dudes drive by and are all like, "Ram!" when I hit the...
It's race time, Hodunks! 3, 2, 1, boom, rubber!
The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the cars reach him. The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the cars reach him.
Between the two clans, you're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars! Yo, Jimbo. I can't.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zephyr Cuzz Hounds!
If only Basic had been this easy.
Carson,
what was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that? Sure did, brother. Why don't you? Mavis, no! Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. These Hyperion goons were bent in a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion Friendship Gulag.
I was nearly done with my shift, you jackass! Bandit scum!
Cool story, bro.
incoming badass!
For someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped.
Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here.
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now.
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A Truxican standoff? Fine.
sweetheart!
My girl Lenny, she perfect man, blonde, great body, distantly related to me, great body, but them fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't wanna get bit. Bring Lenny her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by. Oh, and if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in the natural accent, just snag those for me too, okay?
Human flesh as soon as she smells them slices. Why would anyone ever be a cannibal so long as pizza exists? Marshal, ain't he? That's a word now.
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Freaking rats, man! I was this close to finding out what second base feels like. And also what second base is!
Just want to get by.
My whole man is the real monster's victorian.
Thanks, sugar. I've been meaning to upload these to the Echo Net.
We need to find a way off this planet.
Different in the old days.